Hello you guys, this is V with Buzzing with V. Welcome to another video. Today's video is a VR for Brittany Pochick. She's having an awesome challenge right now and there's three prizes, so I would suggest you go check her out. I will link her information in the description below. And so this is what I'm sending her. I decorated this box right here. It says cute you, and then right here party yay, and I'm using the Flourish collection and some stickers from Hobby Lobby. It says hello, and then this one says you are loved. And so let's get into this. So okay, so one requirement was a memory decks. The main requirement was memory decks and four embellishments. So this is my memory decks right here, and I'm gonna bring you guys closer that way you can see better. Okay, so here it is. There it is. I used the Willow Lane collection, Maggie Holmes. And let me get a pointer here so you don't have to look at my ugly fingers or hands. Okay, so I just have this glittered bow right here. This is a sticker from Hobby Lobby, and there's a heart in the back, and it's glittered. And I have tulle, the dotted glittered tulle that you find at Hobby Lobby, and then underneath that are some stars. So it's sort of like a shaker, but can't shake it, so everything's all in place. And right here is the foam stickers by Maggie Holmes, the Willow Lane collection. Let me see, I'm not too familiar with Maggie Holmes as I just recently discovered her and her collection. So it is, it is the Thickers, and it's by Crate Paper. Oh no, American Crafts. And so yeah, so that was made for the Willow Lane collection. And so yeah, here it is. And it just says, happy birthday, the beauty of you, and in some balloons. So I really hope she enjoys this. I wanted to put my all into it since the grand prize is $100. And so yeah, wanted to make her feel special on her birthday. And then she required four embellishments, and I did four rosettes. So there's one. Let's take them out of the bag. And they're all Willow Lane, as I said. There's the second one. This one I wasn't too fond of. Okay, here it is. That one I'm not too fond of. So, you know, some come better than others, and especially I didn't have all the whole collection. I just had a few things that I picked up from Peachy Cheap and some things from Joann's, and that's the online Joann's. And another thing she asked for was die cuts, and anything extra that I'm including is something that she gave us the option to do to earn points. And so another point was to send extra something. So I'm giving her these chipboards from, I always forget, Miss Sparkle and Company. So this is from Joann's. My Joann's does carry that. Unfortunately, they don't carry Maggie Holmes, which is a bummer. And then also a gift. So my gift is some masks. And this is a rose pill. It's a soothing and nourishing. This one is Paradise Punch. It's scented face mask. The llama's so cute. And then this one is ice cream scented, and it's also a face mask. And that's all that I'm sending. And then I'm doing the VR and also tagging her on Instagram. So let's go ahead and box all this up for her, and that way you could see what I am doing. So let's put them all back in their bags. I'm having a giveaway soon too. I know I've been saying that lately, but I just need to get a P.O. box. And as soon as I get that, I'm almost thinking not to get my P.O. box and just have you guys just email me for my address, and then and then do the VR, and then I could send you my address after you do your VR. So let's put some crinkle paper in. And I'm using gold. I got this at Target. And then I need some confetti. I made this confetti a while ago. So here it is, right here. Just use some dyes to do it. So I'll put some of that in there. Isn't that beautiful? Well, here we are. I'm gonna put them in. No, let's put the die cuts in first. And then the masks. Add a little bit more of this sprinkleness. And then we'll do the rosettes. More crinkles. And the dies. And then the memory dust. Isn't that pretty? So let's add a little bit more crinkle. And some more confetti. I'm loving it. And that's it, you guys. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And I hope you liked this packaging with me and this VR. And there it is. Have a great one. Bye.